I'll try to explain that shit sometime, but you guys get it. Awesome. So I haven't seen you before. I heard you from the area of Color Bay, right? Color Bay.
Yeah.
I don't know if this mic works. Is this working?
Yeah.
I was told to kind of molest it. That was not her exact words, but I think that works. Okay. Yes, we are the Color Bay Community Theater. Not the two of us, but there's quite a few of us. And we just thought we would do a little bit of improvisation for all of you. Just kind of welcome us to here. I think we're allowed to do that. So,
yes,
this is Barrett, this is myself. We're going to do one quick alphabet game for you. In the game of alphabet, the first thing we need is, guess what? A letter of the alphabet. So, I think I heard M first. Did you hear M?
It was L.
Definitely L.
L is what I said I heard first. So an L, okay. The way this game is going to work is we're going to have a little scene here. Each next line of the scene is going to be the next letter of the alphabet. You'll get it very quickly. And I need a word from you. Your favorite noun.
Chicken.
And make it one more word, please.
Castle.
Chicken castle. Okay, so. One other caveat here, Terrence apparently has never learned his alphabet.
Oh, terrible.
He has some issues with his alphabet, so we thought he would be the best person to do a quick game of alphabet. Very excited. I never learned my numbers, so it's fair. Alright, so we're going to do a quick scene about Chicken Castle, starting with the letter L. Alright? Wow. Man. Love me that Chicken Castle, huh?
Man, I don't know. I wasn't the best.
No, what are you talking about? We put down money for rent to live in a chicken castle.
Okay, I understand. At the time, I must admit I was a bit high.
please tell me you're not having second thoughts about us moving in together.
What, honestly? I don't know. I might have read someone.
Rat bastard!
sorry. Look, I didn't expect it. I really didn't expect it.
To put down rent in the chicken castle and then go off with some sleaze. Who is it?
Understandably, I don't want to tell you, but I can't. It's someone you know. It's someone we both know.
Veronica Turkey Legs Bukowski?
Well, yes. Yes, it's Veronica. And you know what? I love her.
Aww. X-rated sex is not love.
Yes, it is. Yes, it is.
Zebras riding nuts, it's not love.
All I ever hear from you is this chicken castle and we're going to live together.
Just wanted something different. What about me?
Knowing this, can you honestly say you still want to be with me?
Love's a battleground. Okay, so based out of the Color Bay area, so that's here all the way down to Homestead is our area. We actually do free improv classes every Monday night in Color Bay. You can find us at colorbayplays.com. No experience required. Experience is awesome. Welcome to bring it. Also, we're doing our first play festival. You can find out about that, Color Bay Plays. If you're a writer, we're featuring local writers, local actors, local directors. So please come down. Thank you very much for our artistic vibes. Give us some time.
Keep it going one more time, guys.